Hi there, welcome to math class. Combined addition of different algebraic numbers. Different combined addition of different signed algebraic numbers. Combine addition of different signed algebraic numbers. If there be sum of the numbers if there be sum of the numbers with positive signs and sum with negative First, we add all positives. And negatives all positive and negative numbers separately. If there be sum of the numbers with a positive sign and sum with negative, first you add all positive and negative numbers separately. Separately. Then, after we do this separately, then what we do? Then we add the two, then we add the two gained numbers according to addition of two different signs, two different signed numbers. We know this. If there be two sum of numbers with a positive sign, some with negative, first we add all the positive separately and the negative separately, then we had there is two results. One is all the total of positive, the other one is all the total of negative. Then we add the two gained numbers or resulted numbers according to addition of two different signed numbers. The addition of two different signed numbers we know from our previous lessons. Now I show you in some an example. Like example, there will be positive 2 plus negative 4 plus negative 7 plus positive 10 plus negative 1 plus positive 11. This equal to what we do, we add the positive separately and the negative separately. Positive 2 plus 10 is 12. Positive 4, positive 3, this is positive 3, 3 plus 10 is 13, 13 plus 11 is 24, positive 24, and then plus, now we add all the negatives, minus 4, negative 4, negative 7 is negative 11, negative 11, and negative 1 is negative 12, minus negative 12. Now this is the addition of two different signed numbers, 12 and what we do, subtract this one from this one, 12, 24 minus 12 is 12, And what is the sign of greater number? That's plus. Or positive. Plus 12. Or positive 12. We can do the same thing in another method. Second method. Second method. Second method. Same number. Positive 3 plus negative 4 plus negative 7 plus positive 10 plus negative 1 plus positive 11. And that one, we had all positives separate and all negatives separate, and then we add according to the addition of two different signs and number. But here, we do one by one, like this. Positive 3 and negative 4 is negative 1. Negative 1 plus negative 7 is negative 8. Negative 8 plus positive 10 is negative plus positive 2. Positive 2 and negative 1 is positive 1. Positive 1 plus positive 11 is positive 12. Same thing. I think this one, the first one is easier, but the second one is also one of the methods. One other thing is that the note arrangement of numbers in addition don't have any effect. What is this mean, the meaning of this? This is that the numbers in addition are substitutive. Arrangement of numbers and addition don't have any effect. It means that the number and addition are substitutive. I show you in some examples, like plus positive 4 plus positive 3 is same as or equal to positive 3 plus positive 4. We can substitute their places. This one first, this one second. We can do like this. Three first, four. We don't have positive four and positive three is positive seven. And positive three and positive four is again and it's seven. It don't have any effect on the in the addition. Like negative one, five plus negative three is same as or equal to negative three plus negative five or negative two plus positive four is equal to positive four plus negative two. Negative two and positive four is positive two, and positive four and negative two is again is positive two. Thank you for watching our videos. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share the videos with your families and friends. And press the notification bell to get notified for more videos. Have a great and wonderful days and nights. Bye-bye.